Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of production engineering. Topic is metrology. Question number 26 from gate 15 ME-01 is, in the assembly shown below, part dimensions are L1 is equal to 22.0 plus 0.01 mm minus 0.01 mm. L2 is equal to L3 is equal to 10.0 plus minus 0.005 mm. Assuming normal distribution of part dimensions, the dimension L4 in mm for the assembly condition would be option A 2.0 plus minus 0.008, option B 2.0 plus minus 0.012, option C 2.0 plus minus 0.016, option D 2.0 plus minus 0.20. So for maximum dimension of L4, we'll take maximum dimension of L1 and minimum dimension of L2 and L3 and subtract this L2 and L3 from L1. Okay, so maximum dimension of L1 is 22.01 and minimum dimension of L2 and L3 is, because L2 and L3 are equal and it is 10 point minus 0.005, so it will be 2 into 10 minus 0.005, or it will be 2.02. okay, similarly the minimum dimension of L4 is taking minimum dimension of L1 and maximum dimension of L2 and L3. So minimum dimension of L1 is 22.0 minus 0.01 and maximum dimension of L2 and L3 is 10.0 plus 0.05 into 2, because here the limits are and maximum there are two parts, so it will be multiplied by 2. Okay, so it is 1.98 mm. Okay, so total tolerance is 2.02 minus 1.98 or 0.04 mm. So here answer is D, because maximum dimension is 2.02 and minimum dimension is 1.98. So answer is option D.